looks like this is the end of the road for you, Bandit.
This is a parking garage, Lutherton Swift.
That may be true, but either way, cars still drive on it.
Just face it, I have outsmarted you this time.
Why'd you do it, Bandit? That money belongs to the bank.
Because I don't like banks.
Well, I don't like you.
Lutherton, are you okay?
Skippy, there's not much time. Grab the money.
Darn you, Cadillac Cop.
He's already gone. Let's just get this money back to where it belongs.
Skippy, this is a bomb. Run!
Get that gas?
Yep.
So how did you get into this business?
What do you mean?
I mean like the Cadillac Cop business.
Skippy, this aren't a business. This is who I am. It all started when I was 14 years old. I was playing at the park with my friend. It was just like any other day. Only this day, the infamous arm ripper decided he wanted to rip some arms off. He came by and he ripped my friend's arm clean off.
Why?
Wow, what happened after that?
Well, after that, I just started running away. I didn't know what to do. I was running from my problems and I ran down this back alley and found an envelope marked Lutherton. I looked in it and there was keys to a Cadillac, and right in front of me was this baby right here. Somehow I knew it was meant to be. Bronson, what is it?
Lutherton, my surveillance has indicated that the bandit is near you, and he has stolen the Casio PT-80 from the Keyboard Museum.
He has the Casio PT-80? That's one of the most valuable keyboards in the world right now.
Keep your eyes peeled. He could be anywhere.
I'll keep my eyes peeled.
Lutherton, I should go on foot.
All right, we'll meet up later.
Lutherton, what happened?
Bronson, I have acquired the Casio PT-80 from the Bandit.
Be careful with that. You don't know what it could do. Lutherton, the surveillance has shown on the outskirts of town that a man wearing a gas mask has been spotted. He's building a laser. We don't know what this purpose could be, but it's not going to be good.
When will his madness stop?
I don't know when it will ever stop. Cadillac Cop, I've installed headlights in your car. Now you can drive at night and see clearly.
That gas mask man must have gotten skippy. He'll pay.
Lutherton, you must go quickly. You don't know what that laser can do.
Consider it done.
Whoa, boss, I didn't see you there.
Client, did you finish the job?
I couldn't do it. He got away.
If you don't eliminate the Cadillac Cop, I'll have to eliminate you.
I'm working on it, boss.
That's enough out of you. Get going.
Oh, hey, fellas. How's it going, Rusty? I just don't know about this mission. I just don't know. It's tough. These guys are bad guys. You just wouldn't understand. It's not easy being me. Bandit.
Don't worry, Lutherton. I'm here to help you.
Bull honky. You've never done anything good.
Wait. I want to stop the boss.
I trust you. Can you help me find his laser?
Yeah, I know where it is. I'll take you to it.
We can take my car. Let's go.
Does this thing have headlights?
You better believe it does. So is this that laser cannon?
Yeah, this is that laser cannon he made.
Bandit, I always knew you were a traitor. Your time is over.
Darn you!
Skippy? Is that you?
Lutherton, it was me the whole time, you fool. As soon as I shoot this laser at the moon, it will flood the entire world. And you'll finally be dead.
Not on my watch.
Lutherton, I'm sorry.
Go.
Gotcha!
Job well done, Lutherton Swift.
Sure is a shame about Skippy, though.
Yeah, it is a shame. But at least we have the Casio PT-80 in our hands.
Catching villains ain't easy, but someone's gotta do it.
I'll drink to that. We'll be right back.